Hey! Happy Tuesday. It's Tuesday. It's nice outside. 8th of May.
It's 80 today. I dig it.
True story. My name is Pat. That's AJ. Another streaming service may be joining my home screen on the Roku.
No. We're only doing the 30-day free trial. We're not paying for this otherwise.
Yeah, that's what we said about Sling, too. Meanwhile, a couple months later, every month, Cobra Kai is the new YouTube Red series that continues the Karate Kid saga 30 years later.
I cannot believe I'm watching it simply because I didn't really care for the original. Like, I've seen the original movies, but it wasn't like I was a Karate Kid fan.
I mean, I was the Karate Kid for Halloween, which was a pretty easy outfit now that I look back on it. You know, just I had the bandana.
If anybody wants their kid to be the Karate Kid for Halloween, hit me up because I have a bunch of old geese from our son's karate class.
All right, now, for folks who don't know, there is a new series that is called Cobra Kai, and it is the continuation of the original Karate Kid trilogy. It takes place in modern day, and it features Daniel's son grown up. He owns his own car dealership now. Johnny, the blonde bad guy from Cobra Kai, the dojo. He is,
but he's not homeless. He'll continuously. Hey, I'm not homeless. I have a car.
But he is kind of a bum in life.
He is a bum. But I like it because it would be just too cliche for them to just follow Daniel.
Yes.
Like, I love it that they're showing both sides. They're showing the underdog.
But see, isn't it weird? I think I'm figuring out, and we only watched the first two episodes. By the way, the first two are free, and then they try to hit you up to sign up for YouTube Red.
What's the actor's name who plays Daniel?
Ralph Macchio.
They have Ralph Macchio at the end of the second episode going, hey, want to binge watch the rest? Head on over to YouTube Red for a free 30-day trial. I'm like, oh my gosh, I knew you were selling me, and you sold me.
I don't know. I'm in because I think it looks like, and we, because you know, they always give you this season on. It looks like the roles are somewhat reversed, where like Johnny and Cobra Kai is training the nerds, and the bullies are the friends of Daniel's son's daughter.
We haven't gotten that far.
I don't know,
but either way, we're folded, and it's so great. It's got a little bit of member berries and a little bit of cheese, just a little bit of both, but it's not too much. Like it's cheesy, and then it's great. Like I love it.
I will say for all of us people who grew up and hated the next Karate Kid with Hilary Swank and didn't even bother watching.
No.
That new Karate Kid with Jackie Chan and Jaden Smith or whatever.
Although Will Smith is one of the producers.
Because he probably owns part of the name now,
sure,
Karate
now
Kid.
He does, yeah.
This is for us.
I like it.
The writers are our age, late 30s, 40s. They grew up with the original movies. They're doing it justice. The acting is great. The story is great. It's the right amount of cheese. And oh my God, I'm about to sign up for another streaming service.
Only for 30. We're going to binge this in much less than the 30 days. Much less.
All right, go ahead and subscribe on our YouTube channel. I mean, it's like free. It's not even YouTube Red.
No, we're not putting ourselves on YouTube Red.
All right, here we go. Old playlist there. Like and comment. We'll see you later. Bye.